Hello everybody, welcome back to some more Mega Man X. In the last episode, we defeated Spark Mandrill, mostly without looking at him, which is kind of sad. But we're going to take on two Robot Masters in this one. We're going to take on Armored Armadillo, then we're going to use his power to take on Launch Octopus. So let's go ahead and get to it. Ah, no, this guy. Yeah, super cool. Oh yeah, love that. Every freaking time. You know what? I'm gonna go in front of it. Dude. Alright, I don't got time to waste with you little helmet heads. Ah! Oh, he got me! Well, at least he got destroyed by his... Not his, but my spikes. Alright, you guys, come on. Yes! Oh! Wait, no, I've got all the things from here, so... I actually do want a free life! Ah! Okay, come on, guys. We're making this more difficult than it needs to be. Well, that's frustrating. Yeah. Oh, no. Let's go behind it. Yeah, that's the one we use. Can we think it? Nope. Of course not. Why would we? Come on, Mega Man. Whoa, how many did we get? Yeah, so we've got two sub-tanks full. That's awesome. Oh, we need to be this guy. Like that background. Yeah. That face just says it all, right? Ouch. Ha 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 ha. Take that. Ha ha. Ouch. Hey. Come on, man. I'm the hero. All right. And we get I think this is the worst weapon. The rolling shield. Yeah, we'll save. Alright, that's Armored Armadillo down. Let's go to Launch Octopus. More like failure to... I don't know. I was going to say something stupid, but... I don't even know how it would apply. Failure to Launch Octopus? I don't... Does he still live at home with his mom and dad? Maybe, I don't know. Oh gosh, go. Okay. You know what I want? I want to play TMNT. Turtles in Time. I think it's TMNT 4. Oh, I hate when they do that. It's almost worth... No, get up! You Mega Man. I kind of want to play the... Well, okay. So this is a little out of ordinary, but I want to play the TMNT... I never got to play the TMNT 4 Ubisoft re-release on Xbox 360. But they remade it, and I heard it was pretty good. Because they're able to do, like, actual... Like, joystick movement. Like, because the analog sticks, which would be cool. And I mean, that's just my opinion, but I wonder how hard it would be to find that. You know what, I'm gonna look that up. No. Ouch! Little eel guys. No! Oh, man, that really sucks. At least I'm right here. You know what? I usually shoot off the little lamp. Ah, God. I'm gonna leave it on this time! Hey! You know what? I really am sick of your disingenuous... No! You... Oh, no. Why am I pink now? Well, he didn't use his light. I feel like that's, like, an affront to my personality. My personality? No, that's... Oh, man. Well, you know what's funny? Excuse me, I'm sorry. I just had lunch, and I feel like I'm a little burpy, and I don't mean to be, but dude, hey, you sunk my battleship already. Jeez. I'm actually not gonna go down there. I just did it because I like doing that, like blowing that thing up. What are in these tanks, I wonder? Is that, like, supposed to be oil? Or is it, like, blood? Oh, come on, don't be like that. Come on. Yeah. Ride the dragon. Wait. Isn't that something else? All right. Pink armor it is. I don't know why this one is considered Launch Octopus's weakness. Oh, I'm going down? But like, it does so much damage to him. Alright, dude. At least his fight is... Oh, no, go away. I think... At least this fight is a little more interesting in that he has more weapons. Mostly they're just like auto-hit stuff, though. Oh, come on. Alright, dude. I've had enough of you. All right, and we're going to call it there with this one. We got the homing torpedoes, not the homing torpedoes. So, just so you know. Yeah, we're going to save that game data. All right. So we're going to go ahead and call it there. That's going to be it for today. And I will report back onto the status of the TMNT 4 Turtles in Time reshelled. Because I want to play that. Anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you on the next one. Later.